Just 8 more shifts. Have you finally picked a homeworld? Yep, Eden 12 it is. Ridiculous name, but just can't say no to those terraformed lakes. I can't imagine what it'd be like to finally be out. It'll be plasma gin and sunsets, my friend. After the grind we've been through, that's the least we deserve.
Slackers. 5 seconds longer and I would have removed this shift from your tally.
What's the situation?
There's a Hydra infestation. Station clogging up the entrance. And since you're the one that gets paid for handling these things, I thought I'd be so kind as to let you earn your creds.
I'm on it.
Thank you.
one first and secure a path to the core. The engineer will follow with some distance in case anything needs fixing.
How much distance?
Enough to make a U-turn, should he run into trouble. The rest will wait outside with me until I give the signal.
All right, I'm going in. Like the last shift never left. Lots of dead outlaws and miners in here. Yeah, and since the Hydras had time to spread but haven't devoured them yet, I'd say they killed each other less than 48 hours ago. Scrap! Might want to consider that U-turn. Some of the outlaws may still be alive. Forget Callahan. I can take care of myself. Entrance to the core is blown. Try using your missiles. we'll see. Wait here until I've had a look inside. Please be careful.
I have no idea who you are.
Hey, you're GMP scum. This'll take care of you.
Sorry, pal, but there are no rescue squads out here. Everyone, the risk meter just went way up. There were outlaws here, and maybe more are on their way.
So what? We've still got an armed escort outside.
They could be here any minute.
All the more reason to work fast. Let's do this, people! Those crystals won't mine themselves.
Ben, that outlaw was from Bloodstar. Not just some low-level grunt. He even had a custom-built coil gun. I'll keep an eye on the main shaft, and I'm gonna hold on to the coil gun. Let's hope we won't need it.
Miners. I don't want any crystals to end up in the wrong pockets. Hey, what's with the shaking?
Could be the Bloodstar guys' rescue squad. And if they spotted our escort outside, they won't just come in with medics.
Son of a lizard.
All right, want everyone to stay calm and clear of the walls. I got this. Time to earn my creds.
Chief! You hear? Scrap! More miners! They got here first!
Don't worry. More ransom booty to line our pockets. Let's rail them in.
Keep moving, everyone. I'll lock onto them and let my missiles do the rest. Only one left. That's it. Everyone all right?
We're okay.
Pal, take my last nanobots. You'll need them. My sensors are lighting up. There's more of them coming down the main shaft. Let's take the fast lane and bust through that drill.
Wasting your energy. We're locked in by a force field. Just sit tight and make the best of it.
Looks like they threw you quite a welcome party.
I've been here for quite a while already. Just a regular checkup on what I might know. Where did they grab you? Your outfit looks like GMB work crew.
You guessed it.
These jerks here got no style. Bunch of amateurs. They'll be looking to get the best price for you.
So given your professional opinion, you know a lot about outlaws.
Hell, I know a lot more than they'll ever get from me. You hear me? If it ain't Gas Mask, so where's your boss?
Things have changed, Basha. And because your cellmate here killed the chief, I am now in command.
Did he now?
And for your insults, I will make certain you suffer like never before.
Where's my friend, Corbin Grendel?
He's in the med bay, for now. Maybe you'll live long enough to fetch ransom. Your DNA scans show that you're a military clone pilot. No wonder you bettered my predecessor. I wonder what your face value is. What if I broadcast your profile?
That would be a...
Watch out.
You may call this a warning shot. Attackers are advised to disengage at once.
Great. Step between a rock and a dam for the colonial fleet. We better stick together if we want... Get out of this.
Get ready to
no dice.
There's a jump suppressor down there.
I hope you know how to handle a cannon.
This isn't my first dance, you know.
Right. The military clone thing. Shooting scrap is in your genes. Can't destroy a suppressor. Fly close and hack in. That's the way to go.
I know. It's down.
Jumping is still suppressed. My sensors detect two more. Let's find them and get out. Just stay out of view of that cruiser.
Ben, you okay back there?
I don't know, man. Not feeling so good.
I'm getting us out of here, I promise.